Dan here from Sherp PT. It's been a little while. I apologize, but I happen to have some surgery done. I got my collarbone. I had a plate in there, got taken out, and I have to have a meniscus tear and my left knee repaired. So today is my first adventure out in the Sherp, true adventure. And we are out on the Wisconsin River.
Yep.
So we got Julie, we got Don, we got Daisy, the wonder dog.
No, I got water here. Thanks, though.
So again, we're floating down Wisconsin River. Three juvenile blue bald eagles up in that tree right there. I don't see any of them. Oh, now I see them. Wow.
So unfortunately, somebody happened to pass away on Wisconsin River here this last part. We got a number of people that are out there trying to search for the body. So that's what's going on right now.
Dan!
So we had some people coming up here that just absolutely insisted that we drive over to them on the beach.
So what do you guys think of this whole Sherp thing?
That concludes this video. Hoped you liked it. I was contacted by the family of the gentleman that did die, Parker. On the following weekend, I did go back to the river, and I did a lot more diligent searching. Hope the family finds him. Hope you enjoyed the video. Take care.